fare il suo ingresso su ring to catcher Luca Togliarino.
Special event at Muay Thai, my friends. So who's tuned in right now? We're ready to go for the seventh fight. Luca Togliarino, his nickname is the Cutter, against Thailand Sain Sathan, great champion. He's fought 163 times, won 129 times for victory, and he lost 29 times and had draw 5 times. On the other hand, Luca Togliarino, the Cutter, 50 matches, he's 33 victories, 15 loss and 2 draws. He has a pretty good record. He's a WACO Pro Italy champion 4 times, a WPMF Italian champion, WACO Pro Intercontinental Champion, WMO Pro-Am World Champion, and European Champion. On the other side, we're looking at the Lumpini Stadium Champion at 63.5 kilograms, a champion of Thailand at 63.5 kilograms, Muay Thai Champion WMC at 67 kilograms, the Super Fight Cup Isuzu champion at 70 kilograms, and Thai Fight champion 2017 at 70 kilograms. At the age, we're talking about age. Well, Togliarino is 34 years old. Sain Sathan is 24 years old. Togliarino is 181 centimeters tall and weighs today 71 kilos against the 183 centimeters of Sain Sathan. So we're pretty much even in height. We're a world away in fights because it's tripled the fight experience of Sain Sathan. Luca Togliarino, like I said before, only 50 fights up until now. He's won pretty much too many things in his career, in his short career, and he's won 33 fights up until now. So the ref calls in the two fighters for the last explanations. Luca Togliarino, he's from Monza, right outside. It's another city real close to Italy. So we're ready for the first round here, seventh fight of the evening. there's a jam-packed fans here. It's full house. It's a full house, they tell me. And there's a lot of people on the floor also. Until now, Marcel, the TIE fighters have been too strong for the European fighters.
Yeah, and still looking for a surprise tonight. Something that will change the trend.
I don't know, maybe. It looks good until now. We had a good reaction, Luca Tagliarino. We'll see what answer we'll give Sainz Atarn right now in this first round. Front kick from Tagliarino, wide with this high kick by Tagliarino. Nice shot with his left. Sainz Atarn again with his leg strike. What a with a leg strike! There you go with his arms straight through. Leg strike with Tagliarino. Great response of Sainz Atarn that closes up his opponent against the ropes and start banging him away with the knees. The ref calls a break. Of Tagliarino, I think so. We'll see it right in a second. record, 163 fights with 129 victories. Highlights. There you go, he tries. Elbow strike, he gets a knee strike. So the Italiano tried to elbow strike. We're in the second round, my friends. We're in Rome.
Ooh.
Oh, beautiful right cross, baby. Beautiful right cross. And Italiano hits the canvas really hard.
It has a great impact on Italiano.
Oh, yeah. He's going with a right cross again, real quick. Tries a spinning back fist to Italiano. Again, the win. Right cross and a front kick for Sainz Satan. Again, that right cross, the knee. Again, the right cross, the left hook, and he's banging away his opponent. And demolition man Sainz Satan makes his opponent go on the ground. He's wobbling. I don't think he should go on. And of course, the doctor is coming in. The doctor's coming in. Oh, yeah. The doctor's taking. Well, I think he has a broken nose, Luca Tagliarino. And the doctor's right in front of us. He's looking for something inside of his bag. I don't know what. We'll see what checking out the wound. If it's too deep, he can't fight. And the medical's decision takes out Luca Tagliarino. But before that, Sainz Satan was really being a demolition man right here. Look at him. With that right cross, and bam! Tagliarino tried to respond with a elbow and
the spirit of Thai fight of Muay Thai.
Signore e signori, il vero spirito della Muay Thai, della fighting spirit. Luca Tagliarino voleva a tutti i costi proseguire nel suo incontro. Un grande applauso ad un grande guerriero, the cutter. Luca Tagliarino!
And the winner is from Black Corner, Sainz Satan PK, Sanchai Muay Thai Gym!
Un grande applauso alla vincitore dell'incontro, Sainz Satan PK, Sanchai Muay Thai Gym!
Great spirit from Luca. Great spirit. Wow.
Luca Tagliarino ci ha abituato a grandissime battaglie dove è sempre uscito dal gladiatore. Luca Tagliarino.
And of course, big hand to Sainz Satan PK, that Thai Muay Thai Yin.
Un grandissimo campione, Sainz Satan. Se c'hai qualità in cima, il diventare uno dei più grandi atleti della Thai Box mondiale.
Yes, Roma, how do you feel? You feel alive?
altra.
We love Muay Thai!